She's kind of a through radiator chemo right now. Right.